that there is no law that compels political parties to disclose their source of income. Today I'm compelled to disclose that in 2014, myself, President Nakacinda, Honorable Jack Mwimbu, Muhavi Lungu, Nevers Mumba, met in South Africa in negotiating what was to be an alliance in the 2015 presidential by-election. The people that we went to launch a book for were pledging to support that alliance with $25 million. The reason we don't discuss it is because there is no law that compels any political organization.